having this.
Pollock also pointed to a t-shirt that she's seen in the stadium. It's pretty popular.
Go ahead. All right, Susan, we got the story. We're getting close to the game and our coverage, right? So get ready for Thursday Night Football. It's here on Fox 11, a huge game. Our own Rams taking on the Vikings.
Yep, coming up next, the Fox 11 pregame show. Liz Habib, Jackie Slater, Vince Ferragamo, Eric Dickerson. Wow. Join us later tonight.
What camera should we be looking at, Liz? Which camera?
Hello, everybody. You are looking at the LA Coliseum, where history will be made tonight. We're going to take you around, show you the field, show you the players getting ready, show you the tailgaters outside as they get ready for the first ever Thursday night football game at the LA Coliseum. There have been two Olympics here, two Super Bowls, a World Series, countless concerts, but this will be the first time ever Thursday night football from the NFL comes to the LA Coliseum in her 95-year history. Hi, everybody. I'm Liz Habib. Joining me, two men who were here the last time the Los Angeles Rams faced the Vikings here at the Coliseum. It was a Sunday back in 1979, and you guys were on the field playing. You know Vince Ferragamo and Jackie Slater, our Hall of Famers who have played on the Rams back in those days. Bring back any memories, make you feel anything.
Boy, ironic too, Liz. That's the year we went to a Super Bowl, and we beat the Vikings right here at this field on a fake field goal. So that was pretty Nolan. Interesting. It was great. Nolan Cromwell ran it in, and I guess Jack Youngblood made the call at the line of scrimmage, just found that out. But,
right.
You know, it just hopefully history will repeat itself this year.
Well, you know, the thing that this reminds me of is nothing new. I mean, we have always, the Rams and the Minnesota Vikings have always clashed at meaningful times in the season, be it early or late. And I'm just looking forward to watching this chess match.
Of course, this is the kickoff of Thursday Night Football here on Fox, and we'll be taking you right up to game time along with the guys at Fox Sports. The Vikings-Rams is the biggest game of the season so far for the NFL, and it's a good game to kick off as our first Thursday night game. The excitement around this game really hasn't matched anything that we've seen at the Coliseum so far.
Well, this is a big matchup, Liz. I mean, you know, when you talk about the two best teams in the NFL, these certainly have to be at the top of the list. So this is kind of bragging rights. This is an NFC matchup that's really high-powered. I mean, it's right here at our home backyard, so I think this is meaningful for both teams, and especially the Rams want to keep their unblemished record alive. They want to stay to 4-0. But the Vikings are coming off a tie against the Packers and a loss last week against the Bills, Jackie. So, I mean, they have a lot to prove.
Yeah, you know, for football purists watching this game, they're going to be looking at the strategy of this ball game. We know that the Rams have lost people in their secondary. We know that they have an excellent pass rush. And we also know that the Minnesota Vikings have struggled offensively over the last couple of weeks. So as I watch this game, it's going to be interesting to me to see how Sean McVay mixes things up. Try to stay on the football field longer so that his ailing defense doesn't have to come out and face, you know, what could be a high-powered passing offense.
Right.
So that and the defense of the Minnesota Vikings, if they can neutralize those. Linval Joseph, we saw him a couple years ago.
He is a load,
and he's going to be going against John Sullivan.
He's a load.
He is a load. And if they can neutralize him and move the ball, get Gurley inserted here and there, I think the Rams got a really good chance of winning this game.
They're going to need him to step up along with the rest of that defense, Jackie, because the Rams are scoring like crazy. They're scoring 32, 33,
That's
34,
right.
35 points
highest scoring offense
in the National Football League.
Yes, they are at this point. The story of the Rams right now is injuries. Greg Zuerlein, of course, is out. That is their kicker. Yeah. He is a Pro Bowler.
That's right.
Greg Zuerlein. So they've had to replace him with Sam Ficken. Big news this week was Aqib Talib. One of the corners that they went out and they got and they paid for and brought to this team is now out on injured reserve.
A leader also. One of the emerging leaders on this
team. Right. He's had his surgery today on his ankle.
Mm-hmm.
But the good news is for Rams fans that Marcus Peters, the other corner who was also Pro Bowler, is in the game, even though he has an injury to his calf. We saw him earlier out on